I heard you talking, and I realized that actually your faculty is a very good model of an institution that, apart, aside from its core mission, its core endeavor, academic endeavor, also looks at international relations, community relations, engaging with corporate, local administration. And that's something we try to copy with no shame. Culture Center is actually our mission to engage with everybody and to bring all these people together so that we can mobilize culture to work for the better of the community, for improvements in social transformation and urban development. So, and now I'm really happy to see that that we have more and more soldiers in this army. At one point it was only a few of you. Now I see more and more people on this couch, I mean the bigger couch next year. Yes, first of all, I want to say that I'm really happy about this. Second, I think that one subject that was very important for us this year and offered us a very good context to work together in ways that haven't been tried out before is this this report that we have here on the mobility and on this data mining and analysis that we try to bring together. So big thank you for Orbert, Titus, and everybody else who did that. We will make it public after the conference. So we hope that we're gonna raise a lot of interest about this. About the conclusions in the workshop. As you've heard this morning, our mayor announced, we are moving next year. We're moving to the next level. We're trying to help the city hall build an urban innovation unit in Cluj on the models that we like from Boston and Pittsburgh and Barcelona and Dublin and others. On one hand, the city hall will try to increase their capacity in the center for civic imagination and innovation. I never know the order of this. What you know what I'm talking about. On the other hand, we will do our best in Cluj Culture Center to go deeper into these three main topics, urban mobility, housing, and future of work. And I'm really happy that we initiated these conversations today, and we had the chance to look at some mechanisms that we could use for that. So I'm not very sure I understood your conclusions. I'm rather sure that you didn't draw so many conclusions in the workshops, but I'm looking forward to hosting other conversations on this. I think, I'm trying to remember the order of you speaking on the couch, but I think that that Cluj is a place where we can experiment a revolving fund mechanism. If there's a city in Romania that can do it, it is us now. So I'm sorry that our man had to leave for the meeting with the ambassador of Kazakhstan or something like that. But I will make sure that he gets this proposal to start working on this sort of mechanism in Cluj. It's a pity that we didn't get more input related with the opportunities we have to increase the usage of public transportation for the students, but it's actually very important from my point of view that we learn that participatory budgeting is something that doesn't meet all the needs in the community right now. Maybe that this is something that Cluj Culture Center could complement with some other initiative, or maybe the city hall can develop it further on. What else? What else we have after that? Open data. Niku, Kalim, I don't know. We are behind you. We support you. Tell us what you need. It's obviously that we need this. When we started this, when we tried to start this experiment this year to work with citizens for improving urban mobility, we actually didn't know where to start from because there is no benchmark, there is no data you can later compare with the results after the experiment. So if we want to start talking about urban innovation, that's absolutely the first step. So I don't know. One, I'm still looking at you because you are the only representative of the city hall still left. And congratulations for this courage. Yeah. So open data. Oh, Diana. Okay. So.
Just close up, please,
one.
So she's moderators.
Yeah, and related with in relation with the urban journalism workshop, it's the first experiment from Kurs Culture Center to try to offer the journalist community in Cluj, access to international journalists that you can exchange information and knowledge and experiences with. So. I hope that you take this as an invitation to come to us with proposals on other topics, on other subjects that you would like us to mediate meetings with international journalists. I think that after this moment, I don't know, Lama will tell us what's going to happen, but now that we have this official plan to start an urban innovation unit in our city, I think we will see each other again very soon. Very often.